The movie will begin in 5 moments, the mindless voice announced. All those unseated will await the next show. As we seated and were darkened, the voice continued. The program for this evening is not new. You have seen this entertainment through and through. You've seen your birth, your life, and death. You might recall all of the rest. Did you have a good world when you died? Enough to base a movie on?
We had been asked to do lots of TV shows. Light My Fire was a hit, and Hello, I Love You, and I guess Touch Me was our new hit around the time that the Smothers Brothers asked us. We had turned down a lot of TV shows. We felt, you know, TV kind of mediocritized everything, and they were mainly pop shows like Shindig and stuff like that, and we passed on all those. But the Smothers Brothers represented kind of cutting-edge liberal politics.
Our government is asking us as citizens, good citizens, to refrain from traveling to foreign lands.
Okay, all you guys in Vietnam, come on home.
I can't hear you. What are you doing?
I'm getting ready to go to college.
Yeah. And so we did the Smothers Brothers and we did the Jonathan Winters show, because he's crazy.
Now, fellas, you keep this up and I'm going to get sore. I mean it. Okay? That's the way you want it?
He's going
That's
down.
The way you're gonna get it.
We just came on that day. We did do a rehearsal. I remember when the audience arrived, they kind of were scared of us. Kind of, who are these creatures in leather pants, you know? I do remember that Robbie had a black eye, if you'll notice, and Touch Me. And a lot of people have asked me if Jim punched him out. Not true, he was in a car accident. And I do remember that Jim forgot come on, come on, come on. The second time it comes around, come on, come on, touch me. So there's this big hole where he went, touch me, you know, which was kind of awkward, but amusing, you know. Well, Touch Me was a hit, and that's probably why we were asked. And then Wild Child was the B-side, and I'm glad we did that song. That was our choice. Wild Child, full of grace, savior of the human race. Not your mother's, not your father's child, you're our child, screaming wild. Kind of says it for the 60s. But before we even started, we'd talked about jazz and wanting to get to expand our sound and experiment. Curtis Amy's playing saxophone on the end of Touch Me. It's something we always wanted to do, and that's about where we were in our career. I don't think we would have got back to the raw sound of L.A. Woman if we hadn't gone through that, because we wanted to try that after Light My Fire and all that stuff. People said, they've changed their sound, you know, like the audience owns our sound and we can't change. So that's right where we were.
More than that, they have the ability to combine that sound with their own poetry.
That's right. Ladies and gentlemen, The Doors.
Face.
Rains in the trees of the night. With hunger at her heels, freedom in her eyes, she dances on her knees, a pirate at her side, staring into the hollow idol's eyes. Wild child, full of grace, savior of the human race. Your cool face, your cool face, your cool face. Remember when we were in Africa?
No, I remember seeing Jim sitting with Tommy in the audience before the audience came in, and they were just talking, and it seemed amicable. Mm-hmm. Well, let's see. We'd lost our innocence. there's horns and strings on Touch Me, which we got criticized for. It was number one, but the critics put us down. That's right. It's very difficult to get a good sound in a TV studio. So after a few TV shows, like Ed Sullivan, where we lip-synced, we had our engineer prepare a track of the music with the vocal taken off. So Jim could sing, and then we would pretend we were playing.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, the Doors.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, now touch me, babe. Can't you see that I am not afraid? What was that promise that you made? Why won't you tell me what she said? What was that promise that you made? I'm gonna love you till the heaven stops the rain. I'm gonna love you till the stars fall from the sky for you and I. Can't you see that I am not afraid? What was that promise that you made? Why won't you tell me what she said? What was that promise that you made? I'm gonna love you till the heaven stops the rain. I'm gonna love you till the stars fall from the sky for you and I.
the sky for you and I.
Start of his term, we are going to give our President Nixon our full support and lay off the jokes entirely.
That's right.
He's going to be in office for at least 4 years, and I'm sure we'll be able to get around to him a little bit
later.
Now,
wait.
War in Vietnam keeps on a-raging. Blacks and whites still haven't worked it out. Pollution, guns, and poverty surround us.
Hi.
We're still here.
CBS announced today that the Smothers Brothers Comedy Hour will not return to the CBS television network next season.
You know, the day destroys the night. Night divides the day. Try to run, try to